Okay, so we're now doing the middle section, which involves a D shape and a C. Basically those two. So you've done the... So you're walking, you start third fret on the lower E string, and with this finger you're up to the D. Strum a D chord, G, A, B, C, and then so you're basically keeping your thumb going on this D note all the time during this little run down on the D. So you're in the D shape there. Take that finger off. Take all your fingers off and then go on to a C. See what I mean about keeping that? So you've then got a C shape in the G position. Really slowly. That's on the... So then... your little finger on the third fret of the second string. Hit the C note. Bring these two fingers down to like a basic A minor. On, off, on, off. Off, that finger off the second string. Off. Those two fingers down. And then that finger comes, your middle finger comes off the A. So it's... bit again. Slide down to C. And again to C. So, walking up. Back to the G, and you go immediately from. So it's not this. It's so you don't play the top E string. So Travis. To a C and hammer on the pull off. Back into another G shape but with nothing here. So just hammer those two fingers down again. Whole section slowly. G on its own, third string. Frère Jacques. Then into this shape here, which is first finger on the first fret of the first string. Then these two notes here. So you're on the fourth, this finger's on the fourth fret of the B string, and this finger's on the fifth fret of the D string. Then back to a G. To start all over again. So that last little bit, very slowly. In fact, what I'll do, I'll stop it then and play the whole thing through slowly in a final part, because of time constraints, etc.